Just one day after 43-year-old Brian Freddy was shot in the chest and killed, the Lincoln County Sheriff's Office posted on Facebook that it looked like self-defense.
He always had a smile. His laughter was something that we'll never hear again.
Cheryl Bertles wears a Justice for Brian wristband and this shirt to remember her oldest son. In loving memory, Brian Freddy. He died last July 4th after coming home from work. He was outside his car. It was 2:30 in the afternoon.
I was in my kitchen. I heard the gunshot. My grandchildren were in the backyard playing. They were running in. I was running out.
Bertle says it wasn't even 24 hours later when the Lincoln County Sheriff's Office posted this on Facebook. Evidence obtained during the course of the investigation suggests the suspect acted in self-defense.
That was like somebody took a club to our head.
What do they even know at that point?
Exactly. No investigation at that point. What could they have investigated? I was at the scene too. There was nothing there that pointed to self-defense.
I asked the sheriff's office about the Facebook posting. A spokesman responded by email. He wrote, "That is not a legal conclusion. That is an observation based on the evidence in this case that was forwarded to the prosecutor on July 5, 2019. Bertle says community pressure led deputies to talk to more witnesses, even though she says those same deputies told her the case was closed.
They said it was closed July 18th. But then I knew it wasn't closed because they were still knocking on my door.
A sheriff spokesman wrote in a follow-up email, "These types of investigations are continually investigated. Many interviews were conducted and we asked everyone involved if there was anyone we need to talk with. We have also consulted with the prosecutor. The prosecutor sent us a list of additional investigation requests, which we have met."
The sheriff's office declined to talk on camera about it, saying this is now in the hands of the prosecution. Lincoln County's prosecutor said he couldn't talk because this is a very active case in which he hopes to have an update soon. Stay tuned to the Fox Files to see where this goes. In Lincoln County, I'm Chris Hayes.